means that the properties of the gel are also the most resistant. Put this together with the charts of rolling sevens, and these properties become really hot. Experts have also worked out how often each property